Tibbs on the plot. Just having a quick look round. It's middle of March, 13th of March. Dust are looking alright. Held up in the wind. Plot's not looking too bad. Doesn't seem to be any damage. Cabbage looks alright. The cabbage seems to have grown. The cabbage seems to have grown a bit. I'm pretty pleased with the cabbage. We started last, I think it was September. I think we put them in. So yeah, pretty pleased with that. Just check on the old rhubarb. Oh. Now then, forcing the rhubarb to grow straight up to the light, that seems to be working quite well. Rhubarb looks really good. Not too bad at all. So, back on there, hold it down in this wind. It's pretty windy today. Onions in. Not worried about them at the moment, it's a bit early. Brought the fruit cage, alright, no damage. Shed's holding up, pretty sturdy, and the trees look alright. Broad bean's blowing about a bit, but yeah, there's a lot of wind there at the moment. So, alright. Down the back. Dafts looking alright. Yeah, all seems to have held up in the recent winds. Tip signing off.